Jacob here. If you've been following me on Instagram or Facebook, you may have seen some of my photos of frogs in the nursery. Our Sarracenia pools are home to a large population of Pacific tree frogs. In late winter, they breed in the water, and in spring, we see the water teeming with tadpoles. By early fall, those tadpoles mature into frogs, and the population of frogs increase even more. The common thing many people worry about is these frogs falling prey to our pitcher plants. Sometimes I'll post photos of frogs sitting inside the pitchers of Sarracenia, Nepenthes, and Heliamphora. Some viewers will comment about not wanting to see the frogs getting eaten by the pitcher plants. Well, I have some good news. Frogs and pitcher plants actually have a beneficial relationship. Frogs will use a plant's pitcher for shelter. They will hang out along the inside of the pitcher, trying to keep cool during summer. Their feet have natural adhesive or suction cups that help them maneuver in and out of the pitchers. So really, they're not at all prey for pitcher plants. Because of their nifty feet pads, they can come and go as they please. Of course, as they're hiding out in the pitcher, they have first pickings of any insects that come by to feast on the plant's nectar. Now, you might think that the frogs are stealing the plant's food, but on the contrary, the plant is still being fed by the frog's poop. Yeah, as the frogs hang out in the pitcher and eat bugs, they poop inside the pitcher, giving the plant its nutrients. In a way, frog poop is better than insects because at least the nutrients are in a more digestible state for the plant. Yeah, frog poop. Now, if you're interested in learning how to grow pitcher plants such as Sarracenia and Nepenthes, read my ebook, The Ultimate Carnivorous Plant Guide for Beginners. I give you my expert advice on how to keep your first carnivorous plant alive, healthy, and beautiful. You can download your copy at growcarnivorousplants.com. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe and please share this video with your friends and family. Thank you for watching and good growing. Yeah, frog poop.